Did you know that in a Looney Tunes episode from 1964 called Iceman Ducketh, Bugs Bunny said something interesting?
I saw a guy do this in a toothpaste ad once. Ta-da! Invisible shield, you know.
At first, you might think what he said had no meaning, but as it turns out, there actually was a toothpaste ad from 1958 that Bugs was referring to.
And here's how Gardol works. Now, just as I was protected by this invisible shield.